guys, motherfucker.
Well, crap. We talked to Virgil, and I didn't have my mic muted. Oh, we don't have beer anymore, so we have to use APs to walk around. So this guy's walking around out here. What's up, homie? Oh, this is a Brotherhood Knight. This isn't him. What's a Brotherhood Knight doing here? I was supposed gonna get off my. What are? Who are you? You're just. This is random. Uh-oh. What's going on? Random, what? I'm sorry, guys. mic muted. I had my mic muted the whole time. I'm not even sure if you guys got the audio sound because my mic's on the same kind of audio link. Oh, I hope you did, or else up. Cavalry's arrived, and it looks like they sent in the. Yeah, saw them outside. Not exactly subtle.
Brotherhood isn't exactly subtle when it makes an entrance, huh?
There's no reason to be. We call our ship Pridwin.
The big she's floating thing?
Troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here, Elder Max is here. And that means we're going to war.
With who?
After rolling that thing in, you've certainly started a war.
Commonwealth's never going to be the same, that's for sure.
If history's Creed to dislike that.
An overwhelming show of force has a chance of
holding. What the hell? MacReady?
Why should we hold back? We have something like that at our disposal. That being said,
why?
We're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal. I've received orders that we're both to report to her immediately.
Okay.
Hold me up to the roof of the police station.
Now?
We're going for a little ride.
Can it wait? Can I fast travel out of here? What's my weight at? I hate how it, like, wiggles. 3 pounds. Ah, jeez. Let's just... So, we got, like, a bunch of people up here. MacReady dislikes this. Who's shooting what where? Alright, we're getting in here. I wanted to drop everything off and then, like... Oh! What are you... You guys left MacReady! What?
Sure you properly identify your targets before you start shooting.
Ouch, jeez. Ow. What? Well, I mean, we're getting shot. From where? It looks as though it's more accurate because you don't even have a sight like this. Oh, wow, that's a nice view. Jeez.
Already proved that they're technologically superior, which means there's no telling what
Tactical know-how? Wow, everybody seems to talk highly of this, oh gosh, Elder Maxon guy. Uh-oh. Let's turn it down a little bit. Oh, gee. Where?
They don't realize
what?
The Brotherhood of Steel is the Commonwealth's last hope for survival. Every man, woman, and child below.
What? Oh gosh, we're getting some frame lag, and this is Xbox.
It's only a matter of time before the enemy overwhelms the population.
The synths?
Cleansing the Commonwealth is our duty.
You think so?
Gladly still my own.
A $500 device designed solely to play video games and do absolutely nothing else can't play a video game. I'd be okay with that if this happened on a PC, but what the hell?
Seems like a common theme.
Jeez, this game, this, I'm not, no, the game's fine, I love the game, it's great. Pridwin? The freaking Xbox isn't handling this well. Ooh, a ship! How did, oh cool, that ship's got rockets on its back. Cool. It's got rockets, is that a... It's a sentry bot. Oh, and they don't seem to be shooting at us, so. That was fun. Alright, let's do it! Oh gosh. Everything changes. War never changes, mate. M7. Are we gonna, like, actually park up there, or are we just gonna fly underneath of it? Like, what? Oh, I see. Ah, it's a vertibird. Are we gonna go up? Are we gonna shut down the engines in midair? We're going! How are we magically flowing? Ah! What? Well, that happened. I don't really understand. Oh, okay. Oh, here's MacReady. What's our weight at? Oh, are we still? We're still have alcohol.
Mission Grant, welcome back. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission. And is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I feel promoted her to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor her entry into our rank.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxon's approved your request to place the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir. And my current orders?
You are to remain on the Pridwin and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad Victoria.
Victorian.
Are you not gonna do the chest thing?
So you're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his
wing. Yep.
You don't look much like a soldier.
Are you kidding me, homie? Are you kidding me? Oh, we can like get a nice sword at this point. Looks can be deceiving.
Which is precisely why I personally insist on scrutinizing every recruit who boards this vessel. I've read Paladin Dance's reports. He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the
program. Yes.
You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude.
I mean, he's only a paladin.
But let me make one thing.
You're a captain. I don't even know what the ranks are.
A specific goal in mind. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think.
Okay.
Understood?
Yeah, man.
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now.
Great.
Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address, after which Elder Maxon wishes to have a word with you.
Great.
If you have any questions, ask me now.
Fabulous.
Otherwise, you're
dismissed. Thank you. Bye. Power armor? No questions.
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command deck immediately.
Can I drop off my armor, please? Because I'm wasting these cells. I don't really want to talk to that guy. He seems like a loser. Oh, wow. Do we have this place discovered now as the Pridwin? We do. So, where is my... Boom! That's sick. I like that. That was fun. Just gonna, like, teleport back up to the top of the Pridwin. And then... Ten Pines Bluff is under attack. We gotta go defend that as soon as we drop off our armor and whatnot. Oh gosh, this is gonna be a battle, isn't it? Oh wow, he's already down. Oh crap. We got a normal super mutant. Let's just hit him with as many shots as we can. Loosen him up a little bit. Then let's hit him with a nice sniper headshot. And then, oh gosh. And then let's pull this gun out. Hit him once with that. We got Settler. Oh, wow. Oh, hello. Come on, hit, please. Boom. Damn. Nice hit on that guy. Oh, gosh. Who else do we got? We got a super mutant. Oh, nice. You almost took that guy out. Oh, no, that's my guy. I thought the... Ow. 62. Completed. There's still two freaking super... Get out of my way, homie. Let's take that guy out. Oh, gosh. Do we have a crit? We don't. 33? Can't do it. Ow. Jeez. Let's just rush this guy. Ow, there's more than one. Jeez. 80%. Come on. Hit him with as many as you can. All right. Let's switch to the sniper. Can I hit that? I need to be 100% sure. I can hit that. Ah, hit him right in the face. Put the pistol out. Alright, and then we got a second guy down there. Ow. Alright. Let's pull a shotgun in. Let's get in there, boys! Woo! Okay, we got him, boys. Wow, that was like... That was not an easy defend. I cannot see my gun. Please? Alright, well. Good thing, dude. They would have died without me. No question. Oh, I can't even see this thing. Oh, weird. Oh, gosh. Can I... Uh-oh. I can't see anything. I don't think we need to. Great, we got some food going on. Lovely, lovely. Then let's go ahead. We're so fat. We're fat as heck right now. Just because of that armor. I think Piper went back to Diamond City to see her, to see Nat, probably. I'm assuming, because, I mean, I wouldn't stay there if it was me. But well, let's get going on this. So, Backstreet Apparel. Let's fast travel there and start going on that synth. Alright, and we're here, and we just need to head over there a little bit. So, let's start heading over there. Jeez. I keep on feeling like I've taken these out. Before. Are you just... We got raiders? Oh, we got raiders. Come on, 61%. Oh, jeez. The aim is terrible. Can't hit that from there. Actually get them. I feel like... Oh! We're level 24. More ammo. Great. Wonderful. That's just what we needed. Just what I needed. 41 to get that. Blacksmith. One melee. I want guns. Level up for my guns. Armor? Gun nut. Shoot first, kill first. So level rank 1 gun mods. Let's do that. Bam! I like that a lot. Life giver. Oh, what is this? Endurance? We might want to put one in level. But we've wasted way too many levels already. But, what do we do again? We got more ammo. Because I'm, like, always running out and I never have ammo ever. And then... Oh, gosh, water. Just a little bit of rads. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Caution. No, run. Yeah. We're still caution. Be sneaky, MacReady. Be sneaky.
Sensors indicating concealed organic life form.
So it, like... No, that's still on. Does it not work inside of houses? They're not shooting at us. Are there synths fighting the super mutants? Oh, wow. What is going on in here? We got a synth versus super mutant battle. Interesting, interesting. What's in here? Nuka cherry, a going on a stick. Should we on a roof now? We're on a roof. This is okay. Let's just continue on this way. Oh gosh, it's the leap of a lifetime! Oh gosh, did I just trap myself? I think I just trapped myself. Oh no. Oh, mistakes were made. Alright, can I kinda just skirt? Oh gosh, this is... Alright, let's just... Oh, okay, we got it. This is gonna be... Where do I go now? Oh gosh. Got some raider scum. And snipe their faces off. Raider psycho. Right. Oh, that was an awesome bullet sound. It like hit this metal. Okay, how do mistakes have been made? All right, we should be decently safe with this. Jump and then. Okay, we're fine. We're okay, boys. We're fine. We're fine. Calm down. 44. Oh. Don't mind if I do. Where are you, MacReady? Are you? Oh, that's you. How did you get? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Raider Psycho, hit him with everything you got. Nice aim. With a 60% chance, that's not bad. Don't stim pack. Thank you. Reload this bad boy. Can you, like, stop hiding, please? Be a good boy. Nice. The audio is just messing up all over the place. Compensated, suck ass man. Ouch, jeez. Let's just take this guy out. Nobody cares about you. What a waste of a... Whatever it's called. So we gotta... I'm not sure... Oh, gee. That was a close one. You calling me a rookie, homie? Hurt a robot thing? I don't understand you, man. Bullets, metal chest piece, metal right arm. What kind of arm... You have a right arm, good. Oh, jeez. Oh. MacReady's fighting that guy, girl, I should say, over there. Oh, I like your hat. Can I have your hat? Get him, homie. Get him. Oh, wreck. Boom. MacReady going ham. Metal helmet. I like that helmet, homie. Where'd you come from? Ow! Why are you shooting me? You have, like, pretty insane accuracy. Ow. Oh! That's good. You. Oh! Hi! How's it going? You have a metal helmet, too. Let's go ahead, shotgun. Okay, our time slowed down this time, which is good. That means we can, aid up. Didn't matter. Wow, those scavers are better than the psychos, didn't know that. I am carrying too much. Let's just have some beer. I love beer. I think I should level. You just die. Crap. Do I got a Nosk to get her? Nosk! Ugh! Jeez. I'm not having the greatest of aim. Yeah, just don't worry about. Why are you up there? It's like straight through. It's somewhere over. Ugh. All right, let's continue on our way with, don't be pissed when you are done. All right, let's head in here. I feel like, wait, is this it? Yeah, 85. It's in this place, this green building that I was shooting. Green tech technology, genetics. I'm good at words. I hate this. Yeah, I know what's in here, homie. Just shh. Kill the courser. Let's go. Okay, a ghoul just got killed. Oh, and people. Oh gosh. What shouldn't? I mean, I feel like it might. So this is like one of the main missions, so it might take long. Oh! Leathery shadowed leather chest piece. Gunner's green bandana. I don't want that, it's leather. Ew. Leather. Oh, whoa. I hear explosions. Let's aid up a little bit. Before we, jeez. All right. Gunners. Okay. So we got gunners, we got missile launchers. Ouch, what? I'm oh gosh! So this, jeez. Oh hey, are you picking up his gun? Oh, you are picking up his gun. That's better. I like 75 mucho better. We got a crit? Let's just take this guy out with pistol bullets. Wreck. You slippery. Yeah, let's just take cover for a little bit. I like McCready's like pretty tactical. Oh jeez, he's still getting lit up though. Ouch. Ow. We got no beer, homies. We need more beer. Oh jeez. Oh wow, that surprised me. I had to waste all that ammo. I'm sorry. He's getting lit up. Typewriter is way too heavy. Nothing in there. It's not even shooting at me, and I'm hearing the. Oh. Let's start with not you. Are you gonna peek your? Boom. Nice shot. Are you not dead yet? Oh, jeez. Let's just kill you. Ah. Oh no, we're on fire. We're on fire. Ah! Stop, drop, and roll. Stop, drop, and roll. Okay, we're fine. MacReady, you didn't stop, drop, and roll. You guys, jeez. All right, let's These guys have a lot of bullets on them. Hello. You know what? We have a crit. Why am I? Man, this is probably gonna be a. Let's go ahead and use this one. Cause it's not as crit friend. Speak of the devil. Speak of the devil. Why I saved my. Oh gosh. Oh wow. We're hurt. We're hurting a lot. Let's rush in with a shotgun. Okay, well, I'm wasting a lot of shotgun ammo. Jeez. Why am I missing? Oh, this stupid, like, how it does that when you aim in. Get 20% chance to cripple the leg. That's pretty crappy, honestly. We wasted so many shotgun ammo. We should have used the, this one. My bad, boys. My bad. Ah! Oh jeez! Don't! I'm in the fire! Oh gosh! Let's hit up some iguana soup, boys. I'm gonna get that crit up. Are you seriously gonna hit the wall the entire time? Run! All right, let's pull out the actual rifle. Let's pull out our pistol more. Oh, look at all that blood. Keep firing. Oh, now buff out's worn off. Are we using APs to move now? We are. Crap. Oh, hello. Uh-oh, we suck at shooting. Nice, took that guy out. Hold my junk, homie. Oh, jeez. So there's a lot of, like, oh, a cryo mine. That hit me. Wow. Unlocking novice. While they're fighting, which I'm extremely... Oh, hello, Gunner. I missed with a 95%. Damn. Whoa! Oh! There where he was! There was the guy with the shot! The rocket launcher! Where was our last save? Oh no! Much better. Then... Oh, they're shooting at me. Wizzes means they're shooting at me. Or maybe that's not how this game works. So, we need to be hidden. And figure out where... Oh, there's a rocket launcher guy! Uh-oh. It's just normal gunner. We probably... Yes! Okay, rocket launcher guy's taken care of. This is good. This is very good. Stop it! Ah, damn it! I shot you in the face, homie. How you feeling? Feeling okay? Feeling like you... Buff out. Oh, a legendary gunner that's already taken half dead. I want that XP. Don't kill him. I want to kill him. No! MacReady, you anus! You... Damn it, MacReady. He took that legendary XP from me. Bullets. The dark rim glasses is really just glasses, so it's not too good. 50 cal? We have a lot of 50 cal bullets, I feel like. Unlock this, thank you. It's novice, jeez.
Sweet.
Boop, boop. Thank you. Is there any bullets in these cabinets? Grenades. Do I get more grenades from things? Because, oh, didn't mean to- Ah! What? What did you do, MacReady? Did you just- Oh, did your face just get blown off? Oh, wow. I don't think it did. I think I'm just dumb. Legendary. How? You're like, you just use your, you go to the next level. I mean, Piper uses teleportation when she's not near me. You just teleport everywhere for no reason. Who? Me. Me who? You me. You me. Me you. Hello. Stop shooting me! How low are we on health after that? That looks like he hit. Oh wow. Not too bad. Not too shabby. If I don't say. Wait, no, head. Yeah. 68, I believe. Nice. One more hit. And he's down. Crap. One more. Nope, please. Woo! Is there a guy to my left? Did I just see that in the vats? There is! Hi, buddy! Am I aiming for your head? Please die. Don't! Stop it! Ow! Ow! There's a lot of these guys! That's right, you better run. That wasn't your kill, man! That was mine! You already killed that freaking legendary. Yeah. Damn dirty. Oh. Oh, we're encumbered and low on health. Nothing good in you. Quantum. For those really bad fights. What is in you, my home? Oh, there's a legendary that you killed. Reflects 10% of melee damage back onto the. That's pretty good. Not for every situation, but, oh gosh. Damn. Things. Oh! Oh damn! We got it! Woo! Turret control. Let's get those deactivate. Shutting down. Oh, jeez! Oh, 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 what? Wow, I was super far away from that, and that still hurt me really badly. Oh, what? We're back where we started. Wait, what? Where are we going? Oh, we're going across here. Oh, jeez. Okay, that's not... More explosives. All right, we're at full health. Camera, we don't really need. All right, let's just... Yeah, I agree with you. Get the missile. Get the missile launcher. And ammo. And continue on our way. Oh gosh, what's our way at now? Wow, we need to give him the missile launcher. Homie, get back here and get that missile launcher. Oh, I think he's having a little bit of trouble carrying all that stuff. I don't know, does Piper carry more? Is there like a statistic? Another legendary gunner! Jeez. Alright, let's get our crit up on this guy. Damn, 2x damage. Nice. Hit him. We got critical. Crit this guy in the face. Let him mutate. Oh gosh, we're gonna need some aid for this battle. Oh boy. Oh, you know what? Let's get the tactical shotgun. 95%. Let's hit him. Hit him with it. We have so much stuff. And then jet up and just... Oh wow. Well, that wasn't worth it at all. These guys do 50% more damage against super mutants. That's a lot. Wow. That may have been a little bit useless to aid up that much. But we're fine. Better safe than sorry, man. Oh gosh. I said better safe than jeez.
The courser's after the girl.
Grail. Grill! Okay, I want to set up a bowling alley in my house or in somewhere for fun. But they're just so damn heavy! The bowling pins. Nice. Oh! Jeez. You look just like a gunner, man! You scare the crap out of me! So. Oh, hello. My friend.
Hello! Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes.
Oh gosh, this video is getting long. Oh, hello. We almost... Grenade bouquet. Alright, guys, I'm gonna continue this on. Possibly part two, or possibly do this just the next episode. I'm having too much fun in here. So I'm gonna continue recording. Thanks for watching, as always, or at least videos that have guns. Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for watching.
Goodbye.